Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Ian Nepomniachtchi and Ivan Šarić. This is a game from King Salman Rapid World Chess Championship played in St. Petersburg, Russia in 2018. Ian Nepomniachtchi had white pieces and he started with c4, the English opening. Maybe c6, knight to f3. d5, e3, knight to f6, knight to c3, e6, white to move, b3, d4 would transpose to the Slav defense, b3, bishop to d6, bishop to b2, castling kingside, bishop to e2, knight from b to d7, rook to c1, placing the rook on the file that will open, a6 and now d4. Naturally, rook to e8, and Ian Nepomniachtchi casted kingside too. Black to move. e5 was played. b5, and queen to e7 would be less risky moves, or if you wish, better moves. We have e5. You will see the risk involved with this move. D takes on e5. Knight takes on e5. C takes on d5, white while a pawn. c5. If c takes on d5, then knight takes on d5. White is a pawn up, and black has no compensation for a sacrificed pawn. c5, intending to win the d-pawn later on. Knight takes on e5, bishop takes on e5. Bishop to f3, Ian wants to keep his extra pawn. Why not? Queen to d6, threatening bishop takes on h2 check. h3, b5, queen to c2, bishop to b7, three attackers on the pawn on d5. Rook from f to d1, rook from a to d8, knight to e2, bishop takes on b2, queen takes on b2, queen to b6, knight to f4, additional protection to the pawn on d5. Rook to d6, queen to c3, black to move. The threat is queen takes on c5. Ivan Šarić decided to play aggressively by playing g5. If knight to d7 defending the pawn on c5, then bishop to g4 is annoying. So we have g5, attacking the knight, and if knight goes to e2, black may play h5 and then g4. This is now the most interesting moment of the game. It is white to move. What is the best square for the knight? What would you do? Please pause and find the best move for white. Did you pause? What did you find? Did you find this very beautiful move? Knight to e6. This was a surprise. What is the idea behind the move? The idea is to cut the communication between the rook and the knight. F takes on e6. Queen takes knight. E takes on d5. Finally, black won the pawn on d5. But at what cost? The safety of the black king is now shattered. Queen takes on g5. King to h8. Queen to h5. Rook from e to d8. Queen to e5 check. King to g8, rook to d2, intending to double the rooks, probably on the d-file. Rook to e6, queen to c3, b4, queen takes on c5 is possible, but then rook to c8 would be played. Queen to c2, queen to d6, bishop to g4, rook to g6, white played a move and black resigned and the move is. What would you do? Simple chess. Queen takes on c5, Šarić resigned. After queen takes on c5, rook takes on c5. White is two pawns up. Black also has two weak pawns, which are difficult to defend. Let's play a few more moves. Rook to b6, defending the pawn on b4. Rook to d4, bishop to c6, bishop to e6 check. King to f8, bishop takes on d5, Bishop takes on d5, rook on c takes on d5, rook takes on d5, rook takes on d5, and white is now 3 pawns up. I guess we can stop here. What do you think of this game?
And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.